felt the raindrops. Are you going to cover up your tools right now? So that having that jack saved you about $2,000 then? That's nice. Praise the Lord.
Well, I could have got the one from Harbor Freight for $300 or $400. Probably killed myself.